Your pal. Where's he going?
To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Flood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that Gravemind, used us. We were just a diversion. In Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched lives. No enemy has ever withstood our mind.
Covenant construct is unusually formidable.
parasite did not defeat us, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature. Your deaths will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am not free. The Pilgrim Mercy is here, at my side. His wise counsel is in my ears.
We exist together now. Two corpses.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Conduit. Hurry! I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unwilling. The moment we shall all become as gods.
Chief, when you get to Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with truth.
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.